A stunt driver sets a Guinness World Record. He jumps with a car. This is his 21st Guinness World Record title. He must prepare everything and calculate it. The car goes for 160 meters. Then the car jumps. It flies 15.37 meters. It rolls, too. The car is a Jaguar E-Pace.